how's the drink?
It's good.
That wasn't a very strong reaction.
Well, it's not a very strong drink.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pilot has switched on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelts.
Don't worry. It's gonna be over. Must have been at about 40,000 feet when it happened. Hit an air pocket. Dropped. But we crashed 1,000 miles off course. They're looking for us in the wrong place.
Stranded on an island. No one's coming for us.
This place is different. We all know it. We all feel it.
It's been 6 days. We're all still waiting. Waiting for someone to come. But what if they don't? We need to start figuring things out. We need to figure out how we're gonna survive here.
What was that?
Did anybody see that?
Terrific. My main concern is keeping us alive.
We need to get off this island.
You think any of us want to be here?
We're all here now. We can't live together. We're gonna die alone.
Do you really think all this is an accident? That we, a group of strangers, survived? Do you think we crashed on this place by coincidence? Each one of us was brought here for a reason.
And who brought us here, John?
The island.